Good morning, children. How are you? I hope you all are doing good. Welcome to Max Bridge Course.
Students, shall we play some Max quizzes? Students, the first question is 3 times 3. Can you guess the answer? Yes, the answer is 9. Students, the second question is 7 multiplied by 0. The answer is yes, 0. The third one is 3 cats have dash eyes. Can you guess the answer? Yes, the answer is 6. Students, the next question is 1 boy has dash hands. Yes, you are correct. 2. Fifth one, the multiplication fact is, yes, 3 times 4. Very good, children. Students, next question, 8 divided by 8. Yes, you are correct. Answer is 1. Students, seventh question, 10 divided by 2. Yes, 5 is the correct answer. Very good, children.
Children, in this class, we are going to revise multiplication and division. Children, do you know multiplication? Yes, multiplication is repeated addition.
There are 3 groups of 2 tomatoes each. There are 3 groups of 2 tomatoes each. How many tomatoes are there in all? Sum. S-U-M. Sum equal to. Here how many tomatoes are there? 1, 2. Write 2 here. Sum means plus. Here how many tomatoes? 2. Put plus symbol. Next, how many tomatoes are there? 2 tomatoes. 2 plus 2 plus 2. Then, there are a total of 6 tomatoes. We see that 2 is added 3 times. 2 is added 3 times. This can be written as 3 times 3 times 2 equal to 6. 3 times 2 equal to 6. Or 3 times means multiplied. 3 multiplied 2 equal to 6. 3 multiplied by 2. 3 multiplied by 2 equal to 6.
Next, we are going to revise division. What is division? Yes, division is equal sharing.
I am having 6 cookies. I am having 6 cookies. Let us make 2 equal groups of these cookies. Can you tell how many cookies will be there in each group? Are you ready? Yes. Let us start sharing. 1 to this group, first group. Then take another 1 to second group. 1 to first group. Next 1 to another group. 1 to first group. Another 1 to second group. Children, how many cookies are there in each group? Shall we count? Yes. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Each group has 3 cookies. Each group has 3 cookies. We write this as 6 cookies divided by 2 groups. 6 cookies divided by 2 groups equal to how many cookies are there? Very good, 3 cookies. So each group has 3 cookies. Have you understood, children?
Children, now let's do some exercise. Are you ready, children?
Children, count the shapes in each group and the number of groups. Write the numbers in the boxes. Children, first one, here how many circles are there? 1, 2, 3. Here also 1, 2, 3. How many groups? This is one group and this is another group. So, 2 groups. How many groups? 2 groups. 2 groups of each group has, yes, 3 circles. 2 groups of 3. Next one, here, how many groups are there? This is 1 group, 2 group, 3 group, 4 group. So, 4 groups of each group has, yes, 1, 2. 4 groups of 2. Here, how many groups are there? Tell me, children. This one is one group, another group, third group. So, how many groups? 1, 2, 3. 3 groups. 3 groups of. How many triangles are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 groups of 3. Go to the fourth one. Here, how many groups are there? Very good. 1, 2. 2 groups. Write 2 in the boxes. 2 groups of. Each group has, yes, 4. Next, how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. Write 4. 4 groups of. Each group has how many rectangles? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4 groups of 5. Next one, here, how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3. 3 groups of. How many stars are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3 groups of 5. Students, first one, how many groups of 3? Now, I am going to make groups. Groups of 3. So, this one is one group. Second group. Third group, fourth group. So, how many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. How many groups of 3? Yes, 4 groups. Each group has 3 balloons. Next, how many groups of 4? Now, I am going to make groups of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. How many groups? 1, 2. Write 2 here. How many groups of 4? Yes, 2 groups. Third one. How many groups of 2? I am going to make groups of 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. One, two. How many groups are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 groups. Write 5 here. Next, how many groups of 5? How many groups of 5? Now I am going to make groups of 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, two, three, four, five. How many groups? One, two, three groups. Write three here. Next one. How many groups of 10? Now I am going to make groups of 10. Groups of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many groups? 2 groups. Last one. How many groups of 3? Now I am going to make groups of 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. How many groups are there? Tell me, children. 1, 2, 3. 3 groups. Do. First one, 34 multiplied by 2. First, put the place value. Ones, tens. Multiply the ones digit. Multiply the ones digit by 2. 4 twos are? 4 twos are? 8. 4 twos are 8. Write 8 in the ones place. Write 8 in the ones place. Next, multiply the tens digit by 2. 3 twos are. 3 twos are? Tell me, children. 3 twos are 6. Write 6 in the tens place. The product of 34 and 2 is 68. Next one, this is a 3 digit number. First put the place value for the given number. Ones, tens, hundreds. First, multiply the ones digit by 2. 4 twos are 8. Write 8 in the ones place. Next, multiply the tens digit by 2. 0 multiplied by 2. Any number is multiplied by 0, we get 0. 0 multiplied 2 equal to 0. Write 0 in the tens place. Next, multiply the hundreds digit by 2. 2 twos are 4. Write 4 in the hundreds place. The product of 204 and 2 is 408. Go to the third sum. 23 multiplied by 4. First put the place value for the given number. Ones, tens. Multiply the ones digit by 4. 3 fours are. 3 fours are. Very good. 3 fours are. 3 fours are 12. 12 is a 2 digit number. So regroup 12. Ones, tens. Write 2 in the ones place. Write 2 in the ones place. Carry over 1 tens and write it under tens place. Carry over 1 tens and write it under tens place. 1 right here. Then multiply the tens digit by 4. 2 fours are. 2 fours are. 2 fours are 8. Here 8 tens and 1 tens. 8 plus 1. Very good. 9 tens. Write 9 in the tens place. The product of 23 and 4 is 92. Have you understood, children?
Thank you, students. We will meet in the next class.